1, 2, 3, 4. Man, I'm never going to get to play that game for the first time ever again. This suck. Anyways, I just remember that I have to print some stuff for an art project. BRB. Alright, I'll see you soon. Gonna do some exploring. So, I'm gonna be honest. I can't really, control myself off stream. While playing Dragon's Dogma. I can't really control myself in general with this game because I've been waiting for this game for years. And I've been wanting to play a sequel to Dragon's Dogma for a very, very long time. So every time I find myself playing alone, I end up doing more than I mean to. So I feel like this is going to be less of a I'll play through the story type of game. Like on stream. And more, I'll just play on stream every Tuesday, and I'll probably play on my own, like, at the same rate I normally would, right? So, like, this is gonna be less of a documentation of my entire playthrough. And more of a documentation of, like, what I've been getting, like, just, like, what I've been getting done, and just, like, I this game is fun, right. Like, I'm enjoying myself, so, you know, I want to get done what I can on stream, but I'm not gonna let it, stop me from doing stuff off stream. I feel like that's pretty reasonable, considering I've wanted this game for, like, ever. I think I deserve to play it, like, whenever I want, so.
Allow me to show you the way.
So, I did make, so that there are things that I still haven't done on, there are still things I haven't done. So, I did end up killing a drake, around this area here. The Ancient Battleground. There's a drake here. You can shoot it in the head with a ballista. Even if it doesn't kill it, it does like 2 health bars worth of damage. So it's pretty good. I ended up killing one. But there are more around. It's just that one is the easiest to get. Because, like, the easiest to kill. Drake as in a dragon. Like a species of dragon. Over here, I still haven't, I've consistently encountered the one of the possible griffins in this region. Like in this spot right here, I consistently encountered the same griffin. So, but I also found a griffin's nest here. I didn't fight it, but I found it.
A guide is most welcome.
Oh shit.
Now we shan't lose our way.
Speaking of drakes, hey, what's up? I did just rest, so I'm gonna save.
A fine place.
Oh yeah, other things that I did off stream. So, I played a little bit with the warrior vocation, but not for very long. And to be honest, I wasn't really enjoying the warrior that much. I used to like it a lot in the first game, but not as much now. I'm probably just playing it very poorly. I switched to Thief, and I'm enjoying the Thief vocation a lot. I'm loving Thief. It's very similar to Strider in the first game. It's just that it's just without the bow, because Strider has been separated into Archer and Thief now.
Some ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Alright, let's... Actually, wait, Ensnare doesn't do anything against drakes, so I'm actually going to, first of all, I want to... I want to lighten my load a little bit. Where Ember? She is... She's actually celebrating her dad's birthday with him. So she's gonna be late, she said. Okay, so what I need, instead of ensnare, I might do, like, biting wind or something. Birthday Amber's dad. Well, he's not here at the moment. I'm gonna do biting wind instead of this. Actually, no. I'm gonna keep ensnare on. It can topple larger enemies if they get knocked off balance. It's just that dragons don't get knocked off balance very often. So this is gonna be the first one I'm fighting without firing a ballista at it. And also, so it'll be the first one I'm fighting from full HP.
I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift.
So,
to its location.
You know, if I play like a moron, that's why. Okay, I'm gonna Shadow Cloak. I want to get close to it without alerting it first.
Shall we seek out the young man?
I wasn't grabbed onto it, so that makes sense. Ouch. Help! Help! Good shit, Evil Jane. Focus on its heart. Jane's doing great damage. Not Shadow Cloak. So dragons can cast magic. In addition to their fire breath, usually. Excuse me? Okay, it's casting fire. Oh yeah, I made it so the high resource effects are, they look better. So the fire looks way better than it did before. It might affect the performance slightly, but I haven't noticed any performance differences. Jane was doing it. Jesus fuck. Another thing about ensnare is that it can't aim upwards. I wish I could, like, aim ensnare, so that way I could, like, grab onto a drake or something. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Okay, its heart is extinguished again. Back, it looks like. This reminds me a lot of a Monster Hunter fight in terms of, like, how it, like, flies up and then, like, slams back down again. No. Shit. Okay, I need to get Evil Jane back up. Jesus fuck. The problem is... new spells, it looks like. Is that Meteororis? That is. That's Meteororis. Can I revive in time? Nope. I have a... I do not. Okay, I need to grab onto it before it flies up, but I'm not timing it very well.
This should be of use.
There we go. Interrupted its cast. Oh yeah, I think I poisoned it. I have daggers that poison, so... actually, I shouldn't be on it while it's casting. Bad idea. We only have two more health bars to deal with. Jesus fuck, that came out way too fast. I think it's just ordinary fire spell. Okay, how did Jane... Did it just landed on Jane, didn't it? Alright, the music changed, so we're pretty much good. Okay, revive Willow. Evil Jane can stay there for a while. Oh, there's a fucking ox cart here. Alright, get Evil Jane back up. Spam the fuck out of Helm Splitter. Helm Splitter is crazy. Yeah! Evil Jane's sticky explosive thing did it. How exciting. Alright, cool. First on stream Drake kill. Perhaps we ought to consider employing the services of an Oxcart. Oh, the Oxcart's fucking dead. Of course, the Arisen shall have the final say in the matter. Well, that's a shame. It's their fault they fucking like stood in front of the fucking dragon as it attacked. I want to make a stop at the campsite. Is Evil Jane's vocation at 9 yet? No. I would like her vocation to get to maximum soon. Because I want to give her the magic augment, and then I want to switch her back to mage. I don't really care. I don't really care, Willow. So I'm gonna head towards that griffin nest. The problem is, when I like tested it off stream, the way I found it is I can't jump down without taking a lot of damage. Oh wait. Like I just tested to see if the fight was doable, right? And it very much is. I just had an issue. Oh Jesus fuck. This has not happened to me yet. Okay. I guess we rested mostly. That's annoying that it interrupted it at nighttime, though. I wanted to rest into the morning, so that way we'd have light. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead. So, I think we're supposed to go through these misty marshes to get to the nest, without, you know, downing all of our fucking pawns. I'm facing the right way, right? Yes, I am. We've much to be getting on with. Feeling rested, I trust. I want to fight this griffin. It's not the same griffin that we've been encountering, but I do want to fight it. Here, strike with lightning on your side. Are you fighting harpies? Oh, there's a guy down there. Oh, there's hobgoblins. I'm back at fucking Windy. You missed me just kill a Drake, by the way. It was pretty rough. I'm kind of embarrassed by how I fought it, but so I was saying earlier, and I think you missed me say it. But we mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. I really can't control myself when I play this game, like, off-stream. And, because it's a game I've been waiting for a long time. So, I think what I'm probably gonna do is I'm still gonna stream this every Tuesday, but I'm not really gonna go out of my way to like only do main quest stuff on stream, right? I did part of the main quest on or off stream, so like it was just like one objective, but like I'm like really into just exploring right now and like gearing up and shit, so. Also, I'm a thief now, you probably noticed. I'm gonna try to fight some cool monsters on stream, though. So I'm gonna go for this griffin nest that I found off stream. When you fight a griffin at its nest, Evil Jane is level 9 for her vocation. Yes. All right, we can switch her back to mage now. My sister just did the slidey cut. Fuck yes, it's so satisfying when that happens. God, that pawn willow I have has the stupidest looking fashion of all time. I try not to be mean to people's pawns, but holy fuck, she looks goofy. For all I know, it's intentional. So I'm looking for a left path that goes up to this griffin's nest.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Ah, oh, fucking wraiths.
Shall we seek out the young man from the other day? Pray, allow me to show you the way.
It's so none of them tried to fight the wraiths until they actually attacked. That was annoying.
Prepare yourself.
Is this wraith in the fucking wall? It is. Of course it's in the wall. It's a fucking ghost. Why was I confused about that? Yeah, can this wraith come out of the fucking... Can it, like, leave the wall fine? Thank you. Jesus Christ.
These fiends are only truly
the wall! The wall! I need to watch the Elden Ring video again. That's a good one. Alright, more wraiths. What the fuck is that over there? Necromancer? Lich? Is that a... I think that's a lich over there, actually. I'd recognize that glow anywhere. I farmed those motherfuckers in Dragon's Dogma 1. I mean, I hope it's a lich. Scaling tong. Okay, I'm gonna see if that's a lich. Wait.
Over here, if you please.
Yes, it is. It totally is. I just don't think we can wade through that water. I think that water's too deep. It isn't nighttime. This is just how the woods are. Hi, this is Hannah. We're watching your stream at the dinner table. Hi, babe. I'll keep the conversations dinner safe. We're out hunting a griffin right now.
Come to think of it, our ranks have gone unchanged for a while now.
Our combined might is a force to be reckoned
with. I say we forge on together for as long as
skeletons. There.
Skeletons. There. I like having a logistician in the team because they just like autocraft stuff. It's nice. Stream is SFDT, safe for dinner table. Yes. Certified. Dog! This is just like Dark Souls 2. They don't give a shit if you're interacting with something. Which is a good thing, by the way. So no ear discussions. Come on. I'm being bullied. Jagged bone.
I shan't let them harm you.
So I want to fight that lich, but I want to fight the griffin a bit more. I'll put it to a vote. Griffin or lich? Which one should we try to seek out first? We're not pointing and laughing at you, we're pointing and laughing with you. Alright, that's fair. I'm okay with giving Evil Jane a high five.
Would you mind coming over here?
I'll never let you escape that. Well, I don't need to escape that, because I embrace it. I know I'm a freak. Keep her from escaping when the dinner table stops watching. Yes, exactly. This is what I'm always saying. I see a golden trove beetle. I see a wraith. That actually worked against the wraith. That was awesome. Skull is crushed.
It was a glorious success.
Once more.
All right, I'm guessing the lich is up here. Zombies? Zombies. Playing Project Zomboid now, guys. We entered Zomboid Zone. And I got a vocation rank up. Ow! It's a crawler! I love Evil Jane's spell casting now, actually. I gave her the sorcerer's, like, some more of the sorcerer spells, and they're, like, way cooler. And, like, actually easier to tell what's going on when she casts them, surprisingly. Another thing about zombies is they take, like, almost no physical damage, so you need some kind of magical implement to do real damage to them. Hell no, not expected spread to whatever the DD2 setting is named. I'm pretty sure the country we're in is Vernworth. Or Vermont, something like that. One of those two things. The other country is Batal. And there's another, there's like some, like an elven country as well, I think.
We ought to put it to good use.
Or elven lands. I don't know if it's a country or if it's just like various areas are considered elven lands. Bane of Bones. Ooh. A mace inscribed with a prayer for the for the dead to know rest, especially charged against skeletal fiends. If I go back to fighter, or if I get the Wayfarer class, I'll be able to use that to do holy damage. At least I think it's holy damage. It might just do extra damage against undead, for all I know. Oh yeah, so I was playing Minecraft the other day. Undead, Dark Souls reference? Everything is a Dark Souls reference, just like everything is a Shin Megami Tensei reference. Oh yeah, speaking of Shin Megami Tensei, I'm gonna start streaming it on Saturday. I'm gonna start streaming SMT3 Nocturne. I now own it. It's the HD remaster, and I learned, like, I've known this for a long time, but the HD remaster isn't really much of a remaster at all. Like, the in-game graphics look great on their own, but it's locked to 30 FPS without mods, and there's no widescreen support for the cutscenes. So I took it upon myself to mod the game and add those, like, add that stuff, and also a mod to decompress the audio. Atlas has a history of just doing really half-assed remasters, so I'm not surprised that that happened with SMT3. Okay, there's a lich here. I don't know if it's gonna go well or not, but expect a lot of undead. Get helm splittered, idiot. Ow. Where is it now? Oh shit! I thought there would be more undead. Usually, liches are accompanied by, like, a shit ton of undead. Surprised. Okay, I don't want it floating over like, a place I can fall. Ow! Where is it? I like this new music. I think I think it's like the new imminent victory music from Dragon's Dogma 2, because this wasn't in the first game. Oh shit, no! Oh god. Why did I let that happen to me? Am I taking damage while I'm in here? It looks like it. Luckily I can heal myself before it prompts me to use a wake stone. We're all fine. Hey, can you, like, come back here, dude? Come on, man. So what were you doing in Minecraft? Oh, yeah, I was playing, modded Minecraft. Sorry, I got distracted by the Lich. I don't remember what the mod pack is called. But it has, like, races and classes. And it's like an RPG mod, basically. No! I lost the drops! Oh wait, no, they spawn right here. Roth? Come on. Okay. Kraos team. Time team? An arch staff, capped by a jewel believed to hold a primordial flame. Dark Souls reference? Its fire enchantment blazes eternal. Okay, I'll give that to Evil Jane. Is that better than her? It is. Lich can't swim. That's so fucking funny. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. I'm glad the drops spawn next to the water when they fall in. We ought to take a closer look. That might actually be helpful for farming things. I remember Rifts would open on that Minecraft mod. Oh yeah, I loved that one. The one we were playing, I don't remember the mod pack, but... Like, I think it was Feed the Beast? I think it was the Feed the Beast mod pack. It was the one with, like, there's magic stuff, like Thaumcraft, like those mods. And there was also all the technology shit that I can't really be bothered to do. I don't like the technology mods just because I'm not really good at making them all work together. I like the magic mods. I got really into Thaumcraft. And I forgot about the Thaum like tainting the atmosphere. And it built up too much. And it kept rifts kept opening all over my magic base. So I had to like relocate. And I didn't do any magic while I was near my friend's base because I didn't want rifts to open there. Beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there? Where the skeleton? We have no means of exploiting our enemies. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. I will protect you. Yeah, fuck that skeleton in particular. Crush its skull! Mods, crush these skeleton skulls. That was superb Arisen. That's what these pawns are, is they're my mods, and I'm the streamer. The Arisen is the streamer. If I could make a full pawn team and just, like, name them after, like, chat members, that would be fun. You can only make two pawns, but, you know. It'd be like that. Okay, we came out the wrong side. This is generally used as a material. I know that, dude. Okay, we came out the wrong side. Okay. Sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Let's go inside and we'll hang right this time. I didn't realize this would lead out. I really want to find that griffin. The lich fight was pretty cool. In the first game, it used to summon skeletons all the time. But I guess they didn't do that anymore because they thought it was overwhelming or something. I'd like to know their thoughts. Like, I'd like to know, like, the developers' thoughts on, like, the changes they made to certain enemies. The undead still seem to be, like, the same, as far as I can tell. But the liches not summoning undead feels kind of underwhelming compared to their old fight. Like, I liked their old fight. I liked fighting off zombies. Or not zombies, skeletons. Like, while managing fighting the Lich. Thought I lost another roll of tape, found it buried at the bottom of my backpack. It'd be like that sometimes. You mentioned a backpack, and now my mind is on school. Because, you know, obviously you go to college, so... Oh shit, this fucking crawler. I hated having backpacks. Like, I think I've had back problems since I was, like, younger or something. Because I just hated backpacks. I really like shoulder bags more, but I never voiced that, so mom just kept getting me backpacks. Okay, we're actually coming up on the Griffin's Nest. I marked it, so I know we're close. Alright, y'all, you ready for a Griffin fight? No time to rest, idiot. That doesn't look like Family Guy. This is not Peter Griffin. This is Griffin McElroy. That's why. Hey, Lois. Remember that time where I was an enemy in Dragon's Dogma? I did not mean to jump off, I meant to, Oh my god. Shout out to Powder Charge. Gotta remember to use the Y attack more often. Yeah, when it's not, fleeing all the time, this fight goes pretty fast. It also helps that we have good gear. And just are generally more experienced. Hater, the Griffin is here. Yes! Yes! That fucking thing that Jane, that evil Jane can plant. is so strong. Oh yeah, great Griffin Claw. I gotta keep that. So, I don't know if you can still make forgeries of materials in this one. Fairy Stone? That's a port crystal, isn't it? Fuck yes. We can make a custom fast travel point now. So I don't really care about this being a fast travel point because I can just travel there through Vernworth. I'll think more about it. But now we can drop this port crystal anywhere. And it's a custom fast travel point. Where is it? There it is. I could put it like next to like a farmable enemy or something. Or like one that's just annoying to get to. Like this griffin, for instance. I could actually just put like a fairy stone here if I want to. It's very nice of Willow to lighten my pack. Okay, so we have, like, things to do. Okay, so, oh yeah, off-stream, I visited the magistrate through stealth. Like, I went to the prison and I, like, talked to him. He doesn't want to leave the prison because he likes how quiet it is, and he likes that he can just, like, study his books without getting told what to do by the queen.
Following along, I trust.
So it's just like, unless you can find me a place with just, like, a shit ton of books, I'm not leaving. So I guess we gotta find a place with like a shit ton of books for that main quest.
Follow me.
Based. He's pretty swag. He did talk a lot, but that's how old people are. Not every old person, but I don't know. That's just kind of a generalization.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to
school
it?
Is based. I think you'll find that school is actually cringe. No, learning is good for you. It's just that a lot of schools are like institutions.
Pray, allow me to open them.
They teach a lot of them teach very outdated information. That's not as much of the case now, but I guess like in the Deep South especially.
I've just recorded.
But, you know, schools are government institutions, and they're not non-profit, obviously. Even though it's, like, mandatory your child get schooled or whatever. You have to to do homeschooling, you have to get approved. Like, you have to tell the government you're doing it, and you have to be, like, you have to, like, get all the proper learning material, which is understandable. It just kind of sucks. is that a beetle? Yes! High school student here. David, you're not in high school.
I would not presume to direct our course.
You're not in high school. You are the same age as me. We are not stupid.
Guide.
Okay, so Jane, or Evil Jane, has maxed out vocation. He's in kindergarten. This is true.
We've made it then. What's our first order of business?
Apparently they improved the performance slightly in this city. And I have noticed it. It still kind of sucks, but
with the guild, sir.
It's a little bit better. Okay, so augments. Reduce the stamina consumed while struggling in a foe's grip. I don't care much about that. Shadow Veil. So I want to get Skull Splitter. Powder Blast. Pilfer allows users to rob targets that have been knocked off balance and targets not in battle stance of a curative or other item. Can only rob larger targets while they are downed. I might get Pilfer. Is dinner table still here? I have no clue. I'm just keeping it safe right now. Gut and Run. Cruelly stabs and gouges the target before drawing back. A fearsomely powerful skill employable only while clinging to or pinning down a target. It's greater harm on a foe's weak point. You know what? We're taking Gut and Run. That sounds awesome. Alright, Evil Jane. She can get High Season. But the important part is this augment, Sagacity. I'll equip... Just damage up while explaining a hostile element of his weakness. Do that. Alright. Let's change her to mage. Oh, we're gonna have to get her in. We're gonna have to get her staff back. Forgot about that. High Halidom. I've been liking Palladium. From other pawns, so Solemnity might be a good idea. Alright, so as for augments, I want Sagacity, Catalysis, Asperity, Beatitude, I already have Intervention, I already have Asperity. I guess Stasis or Apotreism? Yeah, I'll do Apotreism. So I'm gonna have Evil Jane in more of like a support role for now. But the important part is they got Sagacity for her. So.
I should be glad to assist you.
I don't have any Seeker's tokens.
Do come again. Look as long
as you can. Okay. So I am curious about where the library would be.
Tell is. Vermin was once a bestial king.
So
my talents get rid of Roth. Materials. And I'll
I did like them. Roth, so I'll dismiss him. I kinda wanna just give him this fully upgraded Cyclops Veil for fun. You know, I appreciate his service so much, I'm giving him one of my Worm's Life crystals.
At least I go, knowing I fought to...
He gave me ideas on how to use Jane's abilities, so... That's worth like a billion dollars to me. Okay, so... I think we want a Sorcerer. Doesn't matter what kind they are. Let's look for a Beastrin, actually. Why not? Hold on. I want to make sure I have a caged magistrate. Quest knowledge, yes. I'll do calm. So, my weapon skill. I was really liking, I think it's Hagel. I believe Hagel is, the Blizzard. Terra. Dahlia. Only two sorcerer Beastrin pawns, huh?
Can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map.
Okay, what? Okay, so high Flagration, high Leaven, Decanter, and high Hagel. What about Terra?
I carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to.
Okay, I'm going for the other one.
If 'tis discipline your company lacks, I can provide. Shall we discuss tactics now or later?
Alright, so we have Sorcerer again. I want to find a new Archer. Doesn't really matter this time. I don't really care too badly. Like, I don't know what skills are good for pawns, so. I'll do common straightforward. See if I get some hits. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. Titty heart? Really? I gotta, like, kill someone. Supli. Chani. Jin. Sean Locke. Fuji's outfit's pretty cool.
Should you wish to
Kay's outfit is the same.
You need look no further than an archer such as I. You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
Sure.
Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
You know what? Yeah. I also appreciated this one a lot.
'Tis a pity we must part after.
Here's a Worm's Life Crystal.
It'll be an honor to serve by your side.
Oh wait, I should set a pawn quest actually.
That I have oft pondered.
Set a pawn quest. Defeat. Yeah, I guess I'll keep it on defeat ogre. Yeah, 10,000 gold is fine. Yeah, so there's a farming method that people tend to use early game, it looks like, where everyone is just like setting the pawn quest to be defeat an ogre and give the reward for 10,000 gold.
Shall we take a closer look?
So I might as well have my pawn have that as well.
Good evening, sir. I trust you for...
Shall we get some rest then?
Pawns return from beyond the rift. Man, they didn't even. Yeah, I'll take a Harspud Reverend.
To this world I return. Good morrow, everyone. Welcome. Come,
We've much to be getting on.
Come. Sorry. So. Oh. She like knows where foraging materials are.
Feeling rested, I trust.
Okay, I do kind of want to see if we can finish off that griffin in this direction. Come and look upon the heart and a cool guy.
Hi. Faring well, I hope.
Hi, Sven.
Would you care to join me? I'd not say no to a bit of... I was hoping you'd say that. Do you
sure.
know, I had a feeling we'd meet here today. Intuition, I suppose.
Is this like a date now?
You're not from round here, are you?
What makes you think that?
Have you seen many places? How I envy you. This city is all I know. I long
this guy
to
is
learn
so
more
pasty.
Of the outside world, but Mother won't allow it. She's always
telling
Who care? Me how dangerous it is beyond the palace walls. But that only makes me question.
People just love telling me their life story in this
After
game.
After all, if the world truly is so perilous, what of the lives of our people? They must be fraught with uncertainty, subject to harsh conditions.
Jane is over here just like, I just want to be a furry man, leave me alone.
Shielded from that reality. But listen to me waffling on. Ah, I almost forgot.
Do I have a drink in my room right now?
Curio the other day. Here,
I don't think I do.
You're welcome to it, if you'd like.
Why did they put a starving Victorian child in the medieval fantasy game?
But I best be going. I mustn't let Mother find out I left the palace. Thank you for indulging me. I do hope we'll see...
Waffling, I believe, is just another term for just, like, talking a lot. I gotta store some stuff. I forgot to do that. And we gotta get Jane a staff.
Forget the fatigue of a long journey when...
I believe Anchor to Heaven is the strongest option we have for her right now. What are you drinking? I don't actually think I have a drink in my room right now. I was trying to figure out if I did, and I don't think I do. Alright, well, we have a port crystal now. And if I want, I can, like... We have a Ring of Accrual. I kind of want to move that to Jane. Give that to... Put that in storage. Keep the Elite Camping Kit on her. Curative she can keep. It's fine. I'll throw the meniscus in here. Keep the Kraos Tine on her because, well, I'm probably gonna switch her to sorcerer from time to time. Go get one. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
Hospitality in all, much obliged.
All right. She now is the anchor to heaven.
Are you in the market for something?
Do we have the means to? Oh, yeah, I can upgrade the sprinter's boots now. I can upgrade the sprinter's boots to max. Yes.
Particular.
Do come again.
Hurry up.
I shall come at once, Arisen.
Come take a look.
Get water. I know I'm gonna drink things. Give me a moment. I'll upgrade the sorcerer staff we have as well. Freakish mains. Okay, so freakish mains come from chimeras, and we haven't fought a chimera yet. I kind of want to look up where to find chimeras, but at the same time, I just want to, like, explore. So I want to see if we can finish off that griffin.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I am very much liking the thief class right now. I'm excited to try out the hybrid class we got, but I'm still really mad that it replaced Mystic Knight.
Cannot break it from this side.
Because its playstyle feels more like a combination of... It feels more like a combination of, like, thief and mage, and not a combination of, like, it does not feel like a combination of warrior and mage, from what I can tell. I'm really mad that Mystic Knight got replaced. Here's what the Chimera. It looks like the lion part is getting fucked by the goat part. Also, a snake is there. The Chimeras in Dragon's Dogma are some of my favorite designs for Chimeras. I know it's, like, really simple. Like, you know, you can't really go wrong with a Chimera most of the time. Because, you know, the concept is the same pretty much in all media. But it's, like, it looks cool as fuck. Fuck that oxen in particular. Okay.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
A griffin tends to fly around this part. I do want to find where its nest is. Is the griffin here? I don't see it. It might be too early in the day. Maybe it hunts at noon or something. I love the animations in this game.
Okay.
Well, we did fight a griffin already, so I'm not too torn up.
Enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every.
But you know, I'd still wanted to like look for it. Now I'm wondering about finding Chimera. You know what? I have a clue of what I want to do. We'll port Crystal back to Vernworth. I'm gonna go to the checkpoint rest town, and we're gonna go south of the checkpoint rest town and see what happens. Yes, I could do main quest stuff. But like I said, I'm probably gonna end up doing a lot of main quest stuff.
Have you business with the guild, sir?
Like,
I should be glad to assist.
Incidentally, you know? So I kind of want to do the less boring quests off stream. The more boring quests off stream. And I want to do, like, exploration and whatnot on stream when I can. Like, the boring quests, just like, fetch quests.
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
This oxcart will not take you anywhere till I've had my.
You know, like fetch quests. You know, just like generally things I feel like are kind of boring to watch on stream for someone to do. Oh, hey, I didn't get interrupted for once.
Let me get that.
Oh, is this like the... Oh, this is like... This is the border. I forgot. This is the border to Batal, I think. Apparently I slide off that. Okay. Oh? Dried fruit. My dried fruit now. Whoever was drying they fruit, I'm so sorry. But I don't give a shit. Mine now. If this is the border put to Batal, I'm not sure if we can actually get past this checkpoint yet. Because I have no clue if it's barred by story progress or not. Who up drying they fruit? Me!
So, you seek to enter Batal, I presume? I'll have to check your permit.
Oh, fuck.
Leave this place at once. You have no right to be here.
Oh, he's so mad. Well. Okay, I guess we're not going that way. This is Batal this way, though. Excavation. Oh, this is where the game started. We can go back there at some point. Okay, well, I had another idea. We could go back to Melv. Go back to Melv and check on it. Oh yeah, I just had a thought. I should get something out of my storage. I think it's the master skill for thieves. Thieves. Is there an inn with a storage here? I don't think there is. The inn that's here doesn't actually have storage, which is annoying.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Okay, I'm gonna head back to Melv.
This ox cart will not take you anywhere till I've had my...
The only other games I played with cat people in Elder Scrolls is Elder Scrolls, so I keep getting caught off guard when the beasts have like regular voices rather than really raspy ones. Yeah, it's kind of... It's kind of like, it's very different. It catches me off guard because they're like very normal voices. It makes sense, but in comparison to what so many people are used to, it's very funny. Goes off again. On to Melv. Well, we gotta get to this city first. We were actually really close to Vernworth. Now that I think about it. I'm gonna take the other ox cart. People complain about the fairy stone fast travel in this game being so expensive, but I've just been finding fairy stones. Like, I haven't felt the need to purchase them at all.
Oh, excellent find.
I love exploring, so I don't really care about fast travel. Like, I fast travel sometimes just to, like, do some of the quests faster, but, like, it's not often I do that. Streamer, look, no, like, the rewards are fixed. The fairy stones are all in the same locations for everyone.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you.
It's not that big of a deal, so. Alright. Doze off. It's not streamer luck. Can you, like, can you people, like, stop interrupting my... I'm just trying to go to Melv and visit my friends. Like, do you mind? Alright, Jane Dogma's level 30. Alright, are we gonna encounter...
This is most convenient. Another destination we were bound for is not far from here. We shall have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once.
Hey, man.
Upon my life, I will see this village. I've more than my...
He's not giving me the option to, like, learn the fighter skill that he's supposed to offer. It's kind of annoying. Why the fuck is there a worm's life crystal there? Okay, well, this one should have an inn that I can, like, get my storage stuff from.
Here at the inn, we also want to get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself.
Little two goblin watching the Arisen, her three pawns about to hit him with one shit zillion damage. She tried to attack their ox guard. Where's the Legends Opus?
Oof. But enough, I do come again.
Okay. Blades of the Pyre. From the Thiefmeister teaching Blades of the Pyre.
Well done, Arisen.
Here at the I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles.
Alright. Blades of the Pyre. Brings a dagger scattered to ignite, reading them in a blazing inferno so potent the user cannot escape being burned. Why? I mean, if they're that strong, maybe it's good. It doesn't say anything about activating them while clinging to a foe like ignited blades. That is funny, but I don't like abilities that do self damage in this game because the loss gauge exists. If I had to do setup to like get extra damage or something, then sure. But I don't have a setup like that yet. Ooh. We haven't gone this way. But that's like... That's... Oh, wait a minute. No, we can get there. I think we can get there. Alright, there's a part we haven't explored yet. So, I intend to go that way. We're in the low level area though, so I'm expecting like every enemy to be super easy. What's the loss gauge? So the loss gauge is whenever you take damage. This was in the first game as well. Whenever you take damage, you lose a percentage of your maximum health, kind of like in proportion to how much damage you took, right? And, like, you can restore your health and gain your health back, but you can't restore past the loss gauge. So, like, you see there's, like, a small, like, light part of the... Like, there's, like, a white recoverable part of my health bar. That's where the loss... Like, that's, like, what you can recover. If it's, like, barred off by a white like tiny, like a small white bar. That's where the loss gauge ends, and you can't recover anymore.
But we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down.
God damn it. Okay, so I do have to go. I'll actually go to Har Village. I'm using a lot of my fairy stones here, but I'm gonna go to Har Village, and there's a lot of unexplored territory there, so. I'm just kind of trying to find stuff to explore at the moment.
Without issue. But are we safe here?
Oops. I'm gonna see what's over in that direction. Oh, this place is getting on nicely.
No, I'm not sending anyone. Oh my god. Into that cave.
Hey man.
But Jonas, isn't it your duty to aid our people?
This world's gone to the dogs.
Racist. This guy is actually racist, by the way. I came here earlier and he was being racist. What's up, man?
Sir Arisen, I am sorry you had to witness that. Jonas has been harsher in his treatment of Beastrin since we were last beset by monsters.
Yeah, he's being more racist somehow.
How can he condone leaving a man to his death is beyond my ken. Listen, I know I have begged many favors of you afore now, yet I fear I must ask another. Though the chief has forbidden it, a number of us intend to mount a rescue. Will you aid us in our efforts? Pray, meet us at Stormwind Cave at the tip of the cape.
You know what? Yeah, I'll do this one.
Everything in our power to render aid to those in need.
Is this? Yeah, that's that. That's that cave. We've been to it before.
Sir Fioran awaits us at Stormwind Cave. Let us go join in the rescue effort.
All right, time to fight more.
To show you the way.
Time to fight more Saurians.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
I wish going down these words was a little bit smoother.
We have arrived.
You've come. I knew I could.
You've come.
In we go then.
Let us make haste, that no life may be lost on our account.
Taking a rock with me, because why not? Never mind.
We will likely find our charge in the cave's depths. Shall we press on? I can guide you to the place Arisen, or thereabouts.
I'm not going to bother mining these things, because I don't...
Lead the way.
I just don't want to weigh myself down right now. I'm not as much of a loot goblin as I usually am in this game. I mean, I'm still pretty much a loot goblin, but... If I know something's going to give me something not super rare, I'm just like, eh, I don't really mind. Yeah, fuck this Saurian in particular.
Well done, master.
I did not ask for a high five. You gotta be fucking kidding me. It's like they're trying to piss me off. Thank God for no friendly fire in like group situations like this. Now that we have an enemy, oh, sorry, not an enemy. Now that we have one of the mages on Levin again, it's like very hard to see whenever they cast it. All the art stuff has been cut out and taped into the sketchbook, and a waffle about the art printer for 6 pages or whatever. I hope it goes well. College sound hard as fuck. Hard? Sorry. I don't think the dinner table crew is here right now. I'm still trying to play it safe, but you know. Oh, sorry, Evil Jane. Ow! Hard as fuck. The combat feels so fucking meaty. Oh yeah, so I want to lay out my plans a bit for this week. We ought to consider this a lesson. This so, befalls one who lets down their guard. I did talk a little bit about what I wanted to do before.
What appears to have changed since we were last here? Let us proceed with due caution. What could be the cause? This demands further investigation.
So, on Thursday, I am going to start a new Monster Hunter World playthrough. I am also, on Saturday, going to do Shin Megami Tensei 3, and I'm going to play that all the way through. And so for Monster Hunter World, the plan is I'm going to play it like once a week, and I'm just going to try to get to the end and then beat Fatalis on my own. I might not end up going through with the on my own part, but on your own is more reliable than random sometimes. But anyways, I want to show, like, I feel like most of my chat has not played Monster Hunter.
I'll collect that. You need
even my girlfriend's only played Monster Hunter Rise because it's the only one that's on Switch, right? So, hell yeah, more Crapcom games. Yeah. I'm kind of pissy about Capcom in general right now. But they still make really fucking good games is the problem.
Over here.
I think Bandai Namco is more disliked than Capcom, but I don't know. They're both kind of cringe. Why the fuck are you guys here?
I think I can manage.
Yes.
But yeah, I like Monster Hunter World a lot. I like Monster Hunter in general very, very much. I originally considered Monster Hunter Generations Ultimate as the next Thursday game because I have a capture card that I kind of want to make use of. But then I thought, like, that one's a bit more grindy. It's a much slower start. I don't think it would be as enjoyable to watch. Even though it's my favorite one. It is by far my favorite Monster Hunter game, by a large margin. I like the end game. I like the unique monsters, like the monsters that are exclusive to Generations. Then play it. Okay, but here's the thing: I haven't finished Monster Hunter World. Like I never beat Fatalis, and I never fought Furious Rajang and stuff, because I just like got out of the habit of playing it. Before Fatalis came out. So. I want to finish Monster Hunter World for real this time. Like, I've done Iceborne, but. Just your assume you beat beating Fatalis? I mean, yeah, but. Like, I guess that's an option. But I feel like people might appreciate seeing the progression of it and, like, how the game plays before we actually get to Fatalis. And, like, I want to do something weekly, right? And, like, I haven't been playing Monster Hunter recently, and I just want to do something related to Monster Hunter every week for a while because it's one of my favorite game franchises of all time. So I could also play an older game. I could play, like, Monster Hunter Freedom or something. But the more I think about it, the more I think about the old hitboxes, the more I'm like, I don't know. I don't really want to fight. I'm blanking on his name right now. the big ass fish. None of you in chat probably know which one I'm talking about, but it's a big ass fish. It does a hip check, and its hitbox on that attack is really large. So,
shall we report our results? Thanks. The mission was a success. I wonder what
escort time
have to say of our efforts.
What a relief. Now.
Maybe there's some time. There is still time. You know, there's still two more days until Thursday.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I kind of want to gauge the, like, everyone's thoughts on Monster Hunter for a moment. Monster Generations Ultimate is my favorite one, and I will definitely have the most fun playing it, because I already know I like it, and I've already beaten it. But there's the thing, I've already beaten it. I've already fought every monster. I haven't fought every version of the Deviants, which are, like, the endgame boss monsters, right? I haven't fought every version of every Deviant yet, but I have fought every Deviant at least up until level 6 or 7, I think. I like Monster Generations Ultimate more because you can play as the Palicos, the cats, like the cat companions. You can play as them. And they're, like, actually viable. Like, they're not as strong as playing as a hunter, but they have, like, their own niche that's very fucking fun to play. And you can't do that in any of the other games. It's only in Generations. And Generations Ultimate, obviously, but, you know. However, Monster Hunter World is generally looks a lot nicer. Plays a lot smoother. And I think has much better telegraphed moves. Like, every monster has more telegraphed movesets that are easier to tell what they're about to do. And, like, everything looks more natural, and it's more like you're actually hunting a monster.
That sounds familiar.
Like, you know, like, you know, you're finding their tracks and their droppings and whatnot, and you're actually, like, tracking them down before you hunt them.
Yon path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
So, 'twould seem your rescue mission was a success.
Where was I? Oh yeah. It feels a lot more natural to watch. An older Monster Hunter game is gonna, like, it's gonna have that old game jank. And you know me, I love old game jank. It's my favorite. It's why I like Monster Generations Ultimate. I love how, like, not clunky. Clunky's not the right word. I like how it feels more deliberate. That's probably the best way I can word it. But I also just like that I can play as the cats, because I main the cats. Anyways, Monster Hunter World is a lot more accessible. Same thing for Monster Hunter Rise. Monster Hunter Rise is more accessible because it's also on Switch in addition to everything else. Can we kill Jonas with hammers? I want to. I really want to. After we finish this quest line, I'll definitely kill Jonas. Because I'm allowed to. But yeah, Monster Hunter World's just more accessible. It's on Xbox, it's on PlayStation 4, it's on Steam, and it's not on Switch, but Rise is the most accessible because it's on all of the, like, major consoles. Monster Generations Ultimate is only on Switch. I guess it's also on 3DS, but that's only if you're playing Double Cross, which is the Japan version. Generations Ultimate is the worldwide release. Preventing races of one old man at a time.
How can you say that, Jonas? Now you're just being cruel.
Cruel, am I? And what do you call disobeying my orders and endangering the entire village for the sake of one foolhardy beastron?
I gotta kill this guy.
Banished, all of you. You'll find no welcome in Harv any longer.
Hey, do you want me to kill this guy? I could stab him right now. You sure?
How can he be so cold? Where are we to go if not our own homes?
Hey, is this open?
The young man from the other day. Follow me, master. I shall guide you to the location. A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
This is it then. This is where it ends.
You dare?
Yes, I do. Why the fuck is he alive? Yeah, fuck you.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
Well, that guy already left, but you know.
Why I interest you in my heart?
Nobody gives a shit because everyone hated that guy, I guess. I'll buy a new fairy stone, sure.
Hope to see you again.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients. Alright, let's do what we were intending to do in the first place. Did you just kill Jonas for being- Yeah. I killed him for being a racist asshole. Oh, there's a griffin here. Is it the same one?
None of us alike in vocation. Our respective abilities are unique as well.
So it's doing that individual strengths. It's doing that flyby that spot. So I think the intention is if you want to fight it, you have to go up there and wait. But I've seen griffins swoop. I've seen griffins swoop down from like very far.
I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift.
Hey, so you missed that Drake fight earlier, Serial.
Now, what might
you're in luck.
We ought to take a closer look. There, Master! Drake! We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. I'll combine my magic with yours. You might pass the spell.
Oh god, I'm taking damage from that. Gut and run. It shouldn't censor you. Sorry, I looked over chat. It shouldn't be censoring your swears, but it might be different for moderators. Okay, that one caught me somehow. Heart while it's exposed. I have to back off and let my stamina regen. Another problem even before I was a mod. I mean, like I said, it shouldn't censor your swears. I've I made it clear to YouTube that I didn't want the auto mod to be too strict. It censors slurs. Like, it censors, like, the, like, you know, the F slur. It doesn't... Like, it's not that it censors it. It lets you send the message, but other people just won't see it. Is it flying away? Cowardice? Cowardice! Oh, what a pussy. What a fucking coward. Holy shit. Alright, well.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite. I'm in no need of a rest yet, Master.
Or no need to rest, but, like, I want it to be daytime. I don't think she understands this. We can cook a rotten scrag of meat if we want to. I don't think it's a good idea, though. Feast to get you ready for bed. Well, it sucks that we couldn't kill the we couldn't finish off the Drake, but... I didn't know they flee. It looks like that one flew off to Batal, though. As you might not have heard it, but the dragon does actually speak. Like, the drakes do actually speak to you. They're, like, intelligent. Hey guys, what's up? The game audio is probably pretty quiet for speech, and I kind of wish that wasn't the case, but I just don't know how it is on your guys' end, and I do want my voice to be louder than the game. For, you know, obvious reasons. Narcissistic streamer! No, I just, you know, I feel like when the game is louder than the streamer, it's, like, disruptive. And I'm relying on you guys to help me with that, because I can't tell how loud it is on your ends, at your volumes. Anyway, change the balance of the voice line to the settings? Probably, yeah, there is. It's just that I have the master volume at max. Like, I have everything at max, pretty much. I can turn the sound effect volume down, the BGM down a bit. Even the voice is at max, though. But... It's just like, I'm doing it... So on my end, everything sounds like... The game is pretty loud, right? But that's because, like, I kind of need to listen to the game. I'll take that. But I have it lowered on OBS by a lot because the game is super loud coming through OBS. Cyclops is so fucked. Deadest Cyclops of all time. Yeah, these things are like nothing. they're so weak now compared to like everything else we fought. Even the Lich was harder than that. And the Lich seemed to have been nerfed from the previous game. Huh? Oh, Chopper! Here we go again. Two arms. Understood. I just heard like the creepiest breathing ever. If that just leads off to this spot, there might be, like, a chest here. Oh, there's some gobos. Well, the hitbox is pretty big. That's good to know. Hitbox is way bigger than I thought it was. Let me hang out in the heal bubble. Oh yeah, since Monster Hunter World is pretty... It's a pretty long game, like, it's a decently long game. I've played the game multiple times, and I've fought every monster many, many times. Well, not every monster. I'm still pretty new to fighting, like... fucking Baryoth. Like, I think I fought Baryoth in World, like, twice exactly, and I didn't really bother farming it. But the early game is going to go really fast. Even, like, I'm not even going to use the DLC armor and weapon, the DLC armor and weapons it gives you, because I feel like that's really cheap. Even without those, the early game is going to go pretty fast. And higher rank is probably going to go by quickly as well. It's when we get to master rank where it'll be like, this is the true gaming. It's so funny when a random chopper knocks me down. Like, that's the most that chopper has done in its entire life.
'Tis pleasantly cool here, what with the canopy overhead.
That's the most that chopper has ever accomplished. Like, oh fuck, you knocked the Arisen down. And then he dies. I didn't even see that one. Oh shit, an ogre! Hey man. Bear in mind that the brute will seek out women with unwavering persistence. Oh, he's horny. Uh-oh. But not necessarily easier to counter. Walk the ogre's attention, master. Try to keep it occupied. I shan't squander this opportunity. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. We are very strong now.
Let my magic scourge you in an immense wound.
Skull Splitter feels overtuned. It feels like way stronger than it was in the last game. I mean, it's fitting that... Whoa, blessed waistcloth? Can we wear that? Oh, we can. That's for every class. Waistcloth imbued with a protective charm that repels fell magics in the vicinity of the wearer. My pants are gone. Pants have been banned. Wait, is this an undead? Oh, that's a dead beastrin. Okay, I thought that was an undead for a second. Cutlass. Harpy! I wonder if there's snow harpies in this game. I don't see why there wouldn't be snow harpies. I found venom harpies, which are harpies that, you know, are venomous. That actually reminded me of something. There is, like, a mammal that has venom, right? But I don't remember which one it is.
I knew you would prevail, master. We can ill afford to grow up. Our foe is not yet out. How astounding.
I was thinking about that earlier today. So I don't really know why. I think it's because I fought the Venom Harpies. That I was like... There's a mammal that poisons things. There's that griffin again. Wait, is it gonna fly over here?
We have found a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Please! Please! Please. Please. No! This sucks. I want to fight every monster I see. See, this is why Monster Hunter is great, because basically every mission is a boss fight. Looks like there's a few venomous ones. Interesting. The fact that there's the knowledge that there's at least one makes me happy. Well, I guess happy's not the word. I think it's neat.
Here we go again. We fight. To arms.
The game's weakest chopper has just been found.
Well aware of the particulars.
Most choppers survive at least a hit. Perry? The platypus?
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you. Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our bones.
God. Just no fucking mercy for anything that happens by, I guess. I'm glad I have found pants that are banned. And by banned pants, I mean no pants. Okay. There's still, like, an inner area to explore here. The Griffin's Nest might actually be around this area. So there's the Mistwood. You know what? That might actually be the griffin from that nest. Because that's pretty nearby. The monsters respawn, so... Oh shit. Hobgobbo. Holy shit. Did he just do, like, a skill that human characters can use? I think he did, like, a fighter skill. I like how Dahlia was floating and shooting. I should probably get, like, more quests done. It just seems like it's, like, a recurring thing to return to Sven. And, like, he just, like, talks to you and then, like, gives you something. Which is interesting. Some gobos over there. Oh, there's a path up here, and I want to see where this path takes us. Oh yeah, I have this cool ability. It lets me stealth. Shadow Cloak. I'm not gonna bother with it right now, because it drains stamina while you have it active. But it is cool. It, like, let me,
The flicker of a shadow. The gleam of an
eye. Before the stream, I was using it to, like, stealth and then plant a powder charge at, like, a monster's feet and then explode it. Very cool tactic. I wonder if there's a stealth... There's probably not a stealth ability for archers. There might be. I'd be surprised if there was, though. Because I feel like they're trying to make the thief the stealth character. Oh?
How are we to get through this door?
We break it open. Duh. Some leeches here.
It is uncommonly rare, this. I look forward to informing my own master of its finding when I return beyond the rift.
Okay, Dahlia. I like how it's called the depleted ore mines or whatever, but it seems like there's still some ore here. You know, a trans day of visibility candy. Oh yeah, how's everybody's trans day of visibility?
An obstacle blocks our way.
I'm not gonna ask about Easter. I'm not religious.
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my.
Holy shit. Powder charge. Very cool. Very cool for fighting groups of zombies. Okay, are they gonna come out of the coffins? Hope not. I ate a whole chocolate bunny. I don't regret it. Awesome. My trans day visibility was... Sorry, what day was it? It was the 31st, right? Yeah, it was the 31st, because everybody made a big fucking deal about it. They're like, oh, trans day visibility is on the same day as Easter. Easter is on a different day of the year every year, man. Like, come on. Like, it was literally coincidence. It's not like Biden decided what day Easter would be. You know? Sis Dave invisibility, sis. How do they even decide when Easter is? How about let's look that up together?
How do they decide what day is Easter?
Easter is celebrated on the first Sunday after the Paschal full moon. Now I know. It's just like, it's just one of those things where it's like such a fake, like thing to be mad about. Like, unless you're like a TERF or something, who like genuinely get mad about people like me existing. It's just like, it's just such a, like, why use your energy on it, man? Like, it was a coincidence. It wasn't intentional. The what full moon? The Paschal full moon. P-A-S-C-H-A-L. First Sunday after full moon that is on or follows the spring equinox. Yeah, that's probably the best way to explain it. I'll make some lamp oil. Lamp oil. Oh, bombs. You want it? God.
So close, the call offers no solace in victory.
I'm just thinking, like,
this is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
I will never be able to play Super Lesbian Animal RPG for the first time in my life ever again. And I have that realization when I finish a lot of games, but for Slarp, it's like, it hits way harder for some reason. Because, I don't know, it was like such a beautiful game. Like, I loved like every second I was playing it. They have to make a sequel. I really want Bobby to make a sequel. That would be nice. You want yourself to play it for the first time? And listen to my own voice for like 3 hours at a time? I don't know. Or is another slarpy type game? Yeah, I wouldn't be opposed. If they made like a... Like, following a different set of characters in like the same world, that would be... That would also be cool. Okay, so I was just making fun of myself about my voice, but here's the thing. I don't like listening to my own voice while I am speaking, which, as you can imagine, makes it really fucking weird for me to stream. Because, like, how if you don't like your voice like coming from your own mouth that much... Why are you streaming for 3 hours at a time and you, like, like listening to yourself for 3 hours at a time? But, like...
They're master historians.
I realize that my voice is not as bad as I think it is. Because when I listen to it through a recording... When I listen to it through a recording, it's really not that bad. It's just like, it just feels like it's bad while I am speaking because of the way the it vibrates into my ear, you know? Vibrates in my ear, yeah, laugh it up. But like I kind of get, like, you know, y'all can probably stand my voice way better than I can stand my voice. Because you're not listening to it the same way I am. It's your bones, I think. Yeah. It has to do with, like, how your earbuds, like, process vibration, usually. They resonate and can sound deeper, yeah. My mom has mentioned that my voice is, like, less deep than it used to be. And that's because I was trying to make, like, a conscious effort to, have my voice be higher. We should be able to move this boulder. Here's the thing, though. I don't think you need to make your voice higher. Like, I think... Like, there are women with deep voices. Like, that's just a thing that occurs with cis women. I feel like it's kind of stupid and unrealistic to expect trans women to... try to pass, you know? And, like, I do sometimes, like, get upset with myself, like...
We ought to retreat, then?
I don't look the way I want to. But that's only on days where I'm really fucking down on myself for, like, the smallest shit. Really? Itsuno-san hates my ingenuity. Goblin horn. In my class, we skipped over the parts of the ear and learned literally everything else in the body. See, they know the ear is, like, a new hole, and they don't want you to figure it out. Okay? They're really trying to silence us. Silence me, like, specifically. They don't want you to know, and so they don't teach you. This is not actually what I believe, by the way. It's dangerous to put things in your ear. Okay? Don't do it. Even if the Q-tip feels really good, you should not do that. Trying to silence you, they should try harder. Exactly. Oh, there's another Drake. Is it the same one? There's no way it's the same one. Harder? Sex reference? Okay, I have seen this Drake before, but I have been avoiding, like, almost every Drake that I could. Until, like, the stream happened. So... Like, there's actually a Drake on the way to the Capitol. But when I saw it, I went a different direction. Because I was like, oh, I don't really want to fight that off stream. Wait, is a fucking griffin here? Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's hunting!
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
Shall we see? Go, get it! No! Follow me. Damn. I shall guide you to the location. So that used to be a way you could bait griffin. I think it might actually still work. You could bait griffins by killing ox, like an animal, and, like, holding it. Lord, I've got so many starbursts. I wish I could eat candy more often, but, like, if I eat, like... If I eat, like, more than a few candies, my body's just, like... like...
Over here, if you would.
Oh my god, you said bait? I thought you said mate? No, you can't fuck the griffin, much to my chagrin. Ow. Can I get out of that spot? Thank you.
I will protect you.
Why does that knock me off? I staggered it before it cast a spell. Nice. Spam the fuck out of Skull Splitter. I need a new enchantment, thank you. Alright, it's poisoned. You think a dragon couldn't get poison because it's like a reptile, but I guess not all reptiles are, you know, immune to poisons and venoms. Oh yeah, it can like take control of pawns, by the way. It's kind of fucked up. Okay, it's casting Meteorus again. Jesus fuck. Let's just go with dried fruit. Can I like recover? Oh my god.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Casting fucking lightning. That was a monster hunter attack. Like Rathalos does that move. Please. Are you kidding me? It landed right on me. This fucking foot.
Look out, Risen. We're under attack. Arisen, are you right? Now, while the heart is exposed.
I have seen your message, but it's hard to respond to it while I'm fighting dragon. Evil Jane, help me! very unlucky timing. Another meteorous attack incoming. Fuji got damaged. Fuji is down. Fuji's in the fucking water, too. I think we could just finish it off without Fuji, actually. I need cover stamina. Yes, put Fuji right when he's about to cast fire. Or, you know, use his fire breath, whatever. Really? You saw that. The fire was gone. God damn it. Alright. Second Drake kill of the stream. Let's go. Alright, cool. Some more Worm's Life crystals. Dark Souls 2 hitbox like got by Pursuer after his glowing sword grazed my foot. God, yeah. That's also what old Monster Hunter game hitboxes are like. Anyways, have yet to find any not safe for work mods for Dragon's Dogma 2, but I did find a Moonlight Greatsword mod. That's sick. I guess the DD2 modding community isn't as horny as the Elder Scrolls modding community. I did see two Soulsborne-related mods, though. I feel like this is also my experience with the first game. Not a lot of horny modders for the type of game this is. I'm surprised, but like, the game already gives you, like, there's a lot of skimpy armor options, like, already in the game. We have found the material. Not like, sure we'll find a purpose for it, super skimpy, but like, you know, like, there is like booba armor. I just realized we probably, like, went off track to where we were going. We were gonna check that direction. I say Elder Scrolls, but more Skyrim modders. Yeah, there's not a lot of horny, like, Morrowind modders. Which, good. I don't know how you could even make Morrowind horny. My favorite era of modding, and by my favorite, I mean my least favorite, was when people tried to make Oblivion sexy. Like, there's no way you can make Oblivion hot. You know that, right? Like Skyrim, yeah. Overconfidence is an enemy. But trying to make Oblivion sexy is like impossible. The only reason how to make Oblivion hot, turn off the game. True.
Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Dahlia was so real for this. Or was that the archer? I don't know. Okay, so something called the Strange Corridor here. I don't know if I've been in the Strange Corridor yet. I'm on full graphics on a bad computer. That'll make my computer run hot for sure. Oh, hey man. Tackling fierce foes. Claire? Wait a minute. You're in the wrong game. Get out of here. You're also not a wizard. What the fuck? Not wearing a swag hat. I can't believe we found... I know it's not... It wasn't actually referenced to Slarp G, but my brain is so slarped up right now. One master I served. I own the...
should be able to move this boulder with our combined might. Would anyone care to push?
I own the Slarp G soundtrack now. And that I was playing that before the stream. Oh my god! My guy has the Guts Sword. That was in the first game as well. I believe there was actually collab armor in Dragon's Dogma 1 where you could, like, you literally got Guts's set. Like, his armor and everything. Get fall damage, idiot. To grow overconfident. Our foe is not yet routed. A result to be proud of. Thank you for taking care of that. My mage. I just can't jump over to that side, can I? That sucks. This is such a bad place to fight in for melee. Very advantageous to area of effect stuff, it looks like. Yeah, I need to be a mage to make that jump.
Come on, then. Stand over here, if you please.
I shan't allow any wow. Harm to come to you. I did not mean to do that, but it worked. Like, I didn't mean to plant that in the spot that it was, but it's some, like... Hold on, why did it do that? I'm curious now. Was it... I guess because I planted it on that rock or something? Hi, Wraith.
An enchantment of cold to freeze our foes.
I don't think Wraiths take much damage from... cold. Well, they do take damage because frost, or because magic, not frost, specifically. But because I'm doing magic damage, they do actually take more damage. Yes, might take that, thank you very much. I just realized that undead just spoke. The fuck? That undead said it was hungry. Okay. Oh shit! Cursed chest? And harpies! Where am I right now? Just in a strange corridor. I guess I was curious about where I was on the world map, and I didn't zoom out. I think I'm... Yeah, I'm in the misty woods.
Over here, if you would.
No wonder there's, like, undead and shit here.
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason. We ought to put it to good use.
What? Those undead are saying things. One of them is trying to figure out where its baby is. Like, what the fuck? Why are they making the zombies sad? I mean, I know why they are. Oh, shit. the magic effects are so fucking bright.
Over here, if you please.
Well, thanks, lady. I'm good right now. Okay, so that powder, the powder charge is a lot, it has a lot wider range now. That's nice. What time is it right now? 8:20? I've just been, like, kind of going around and killing things for the most part. Sorry if you wanted to see more quest progress, but... Again, I want to take this game at my own pace. You know, I'll play it in my own time. Whatever happens in my own time happens.
But I presume you've a new one in mind.
If I come across like an exciting like an exciting main quest, I'll save it for the stream. There are so many, like, ghosts and ghouls. I'm not trying to fucking high-five you. To these pawns, I must be, like, the most, like, amazing master ever, because I just give them a high-five whenever they want. But really, I'm not, like, even attempting to be nice. That powder charge is really good when I don't have, like, magic options, honestly. Like, when Jane won't buff me in time. Oh, shit. A Chungus. Oh, right, they explode when I catch them on fire! I forgot about that. Yeah, they have Gazer's Hood. Wait. Oh. That looks awesome, actually. Especially with the class we are. Ring of Reticulacy. Wait a minute. Jane. Left hand. Reduces time to cast spells. Are you winning, babe? Yeah, I'm winning. For the most part. I'm kind of just going around killing things. And you know, it's fun. I'm not really doing a lot of quest progress today, because I just felt like, I mostly just felt like exploring today. Getting some kills. What's my vocation status? What's my vocation like? Rank 7. It's leveling up a lot faster than my fighter class, but I think that's because I'm, like, going out of my way to kill, very high-value targets, like drakes and whatnot.
Let me get that.
Wait. You can mine miasmite? Did I mine miasmite, or did it just pop up at the same time as I grabbed silver ore? I have no clue. Okay. Dogs be fucking barking in this neighborhood. Alright, back into the spooky, scary forest, I guess. Looks like a lich is here. Again. This might actually be a different part of the forest that we were in.
What might that be? would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I'm up to the challenge. We must not let down our guard.
Yeah, it's not that far range. The range did get improved by its upgrade, but... Mods, crush their skull. I've already made that joke this stream. Now my character is heavy. I just realized I still have to make the Monster Hunter thumbnail. Oh yeah, speaking of which, I was actually going to discuss... I think I mentioned earlier I was going to try to gauge, like, what people think. Is everyone more interested in seeing me play the one I like the most, even if I've already, like, done everything there? Just, like, on a fresh save? Or are we more interested in seeing me actually do the things that I didn't do in Monster Hunter World? I feel like the viewing experience is gonna be kind of the same either way, but Generations Ultimate is a lot slower to start. There's a lot of, like, gathering missions you have to do at the start of the game, you know? What game lets you play as a cat, if I heard you correctly? Not biased, by the way. I guess. But it's just like... I don't know, I want to beat Fatalis for once. That's kind of where my heart is at. But I also do want to try to decide things together. And, like, I'll probably have a more fun time playing Generations Ultimate, and you guys will have a more fun time watching me play it. Like, and I can also, like, teach you guys how GU, like, works. Because I feel like GU is a lot harder to get into than, World and Rise. Whatever be more fun for you? I mean, they're all fun. I love Monster Hunter. So, like, any of the games are going to be fun. It's just that in World, I won't be able to play as a cat, so. You have my protection. I'm going to have fun regardless of which one I play. So I'm not really, like, concerned about the fun factor. Let my magics grant you an elemental wound. Either way, it's going to be games I've played and know the story of. And, you know, Generation Ultimate, there's not much of a story, but, you know, it is there. A flawless execution. Can you play as Raphian? No, but in Monster Hunter Stories, you can get a Raphian as one of your monsties. So there's that. I would actually play Monster Hunter Stories, but I don't own it on Steam. I only own it on Switch. And, it's also another turn-based game, and I don't really want to play, two turn-based games at the same time, you know? Because SMT is going to be,
SMT is a turn-based game, so I don't really want to play two turn, like,
so the thing is, Generations Ultimate, Monster Hunter and this game are pretty similar in that they're action RPGs. But the similarities just kind of end there. I guess large monster combat... Like, the big difference is the difference in large monster combat in comparison to, like, to each other. Like, the movesets are similar sometimes, but they're made by completely different, like teams. Like, one is... Watching that pawn going into the brine of their own volition was so fucking funny. What the fuck?
Let us trust in ourselves and proceed with caution.
G stories, what if a cat was able to run a diner and some other stuff? Yes, this is true. Oh, hi, slime. Slime! Oh, that's the other great thing. SMT, you can get slime. Like, slime is one of the demons you can have. Anyways. I think I'm gonna go through with just playing Monster Hunter World. It's easier for me to set up. I'm not gonna have to worry about, like... I'm not gonna have to worry about the game, like, the capture card, like, disconnecting periodically. Because I remember when I was testing the capture card, the connection was, like, loose. And I think it was something to do with my capture card, not the wiring. Because no matter which cords I plugged in and how I plugged them in, it was always loose. And I think it's because my capture card is fucked up. It still records fine. It's just that, like, I can't bump my desk on accident even a little bit, you know? Oh, there's a Minotaur here.
We've been traveling together for some time now, haven't we? Tis well to have comrades one can trust.
I'm gonna have them wait there for a second. It's sleeping! Did it detect me? I got too close.
No dawdling. The arisen calls. Of course. This should help.
Yep, it's the Minotaur.
Continue our onslaught, and the behemoth will soon topple. Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our foe.
Gut and run. It's stunned. It's stunned. Oh. Who killed it?
That was well fought.
Ring of Gallantry. What is that one? I'm getting a lot of rings as rewards lately. Wearer takes more damage from range attacks, but from behind, but less if hit from the front.
There's no one standing.
Okay, so that's for, like, tanking stuff, I guess. Tanking ranged attacks specifically. I don't know how much I like that. There's buildings up here. The fact that I can, like, the fact that the melee attack, like, lunges towards enemies,
well done, master,
is actually very, like, helpful. Because it helps me keep up with them while I'm giving chase. Is that just a really small pawn? That's just, like, a short pawn. I thought that was a fucking goblin for a second.
There's a ladder here. Excellent find.
Great news, my Slarpy banner has got 4K impressions. Fuck yes. My girlfriend has been putting up banner ads on Neopets from like the April Fools ads or whatever.
This is a poor remuneration for our efforts.
And It seems to be working. We're recruiting more people to Slarp G's cause. We're getting more Slarpers, if you will. It's so funny how you can just pick up a flower and, like, get to the next fucking weight threshold. That's a chain. I kinda wish I made my character taller, but literally only so they would be able to hold more stuff. Cause your character creation does matter for that. I do like that your character's, like, their appearance does actually matter for combat somewhat. Like, in the end, it's not, like, in the end game, it's not gonna matter at all. But I do think it's neat that, like, more muscular characters and, like taller and more muscular characters are able to resist getting knocked down more. But smaller characters are able to avoid damage easier. You know? I do think it's a cool feature. Another ogre. Oh, hi, bandit.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Anyone else here? I guess not. Wait, have I been in here? Oh. It's fucking undead here. It was just like eating pears or something. Whoa. 3,200 gold. Thank you very much. Spam Y button. The flower that broke the king's back. Oh yeah, babe, how was dinner? How's your dad been? Besides the birthday, obviously.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
Well, there's an ogre here. Might as well kill it. And there's a griffin here. That's the griffin that visits that spot. We can't get there in time. I look away for 1 second, I can't see anymore. It was good, we both had lamb, he said this day went pretty nice. Nice. Very happy to hear that. Lamb is one of my favorite meats. I said it before. It's very much because I eat a lot of, like, Native American foods. Like, Navajo people have a lot of lamb in their food. Just like a cultural thing. And, you know, I try to have lamb when I can. Shout out to Powder Blast, actually. Powder Blast is genuinely going crazy.
I stay as yours.
Oh shit, he's becoming a misogynist. Woman. Woman hurt me. Me mad. Fucking exploded him. Okay, I'm making myself kind of laugh in my head a little bit. The idea that the ogres are just like incels is really fucking funny. Holy shit, that goblin has leaps. Got the new fucking Air Jordans, holy shit. Level 32, we're leveling up pretty fast, but I think it's because we're fighting like a lot of big monsters. Ogres taking you to their goon cave? Yeah, that is what they try to do. They don't take you to a cave, although a lot of them do happen to be in caves, but they do, like, grab you and, like, take you off into a corner. They only do that for females, but, like, the idea is still there. Like, they're just, like, weird incels. Like, how would you describe ogres in Dragon's Dogma? Well, they're, like, incels. But, like, not necessarily just involuntarily celibate people who, you know, like, not like people who just, like, are have no riz, right? Like, but, like, the weird people who get, like, really misogynistic about it. You know what I mean when I say incels. I don't have to explain that. We have been up here before. Okay. Okay, it looks like that griffin comes over to that spot pretty regularly.
Let's have a look then.
Huh. The griffin flies to that spot pretty regularly. I kind of want to, like... Fighting it at nighttime would not be ideal. So I guess I'll rest. I'll rest at the village. Or at the campsite, whatever. I think the village has, like, a resting spot. It has an inn. I think I'll rest at the inn.
T'would be unwise to let our equipment get drenched.
And then, like, first thing, I just go up there and then see if we aggro it. Because I do need Griffin Great Claws, so... I'm going to try to make some main quest progress off stream if I can. If I don't get around to playing it in my own time, then, you know. The fuck was that? Well, if I don't get around to playing it in my own time, then I'll just do more main quest stuff on stream to make up for it. Welcome to browse my wares. For bread and board,
you'll find none better. We must rest.
The sun is not up. You're lying to me, Evil Jane.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Vim and vigor. Let's go up there. We'll see if DeGriffin comes by quick enough. I'm sure it'll show up quickly. All right, Griffin. I see it. I just realized this, it does not make like a sizzling sound at all. Fuck. Hold on. Yeah, it's just quiet. It's so weird. Anyways, while we wait for this thing, how is everyone's day? How is your week, actually? Your weekend. Because
I haven't streamed since Saturday, right? We finished Slurp, and I have been listening, like, I got money, and the first thing I did with my money was purchase the Slurp G-OST. I had a migraine today. That sucks. Migraines are so sucks. Is it getting closer or farther away?
That's getting farther away, isn't it? Is there, like, a spot we can, like, rest? Like, is there, like, a bench we can rest at? It's crazy how far away you can see griffins. Like, I guess probably the intent is you can only see one griffin at a time from really far away. I wouldn't be surprised if that was the case. Okay, well, it doesn't look like it's coming here in, like, a timely manner. Oh, wait. I see it again.
One can see far to the distance from here.
This is very pretty.
Perhaps we might stop a moment and find out.
You can see vultures from way up there. They're just huge. Yeah. I'm just surprised they even bother rendering it that far. Where did it go? Sorry, we're doing a whole lot of nothing, right? Are those fucking crosses? Jesus is real in this game? I mean, Jesus was a real person in real life also. I'm not trying to insinuate Jesus wasn't real. Jesus is here? Yeah, why are there crosses? I think it looks like it just looks like it's part of, like, a building that's, like, falling apart. Christianity real? No way. I just heard about him. He did some weird shit in the tomb. Oh my god, that just made me think of one of my favorite images. Hold on. I have to see if I can pull it up. Now this griffin is not showing up again. Really weird. I'm gonna see if there's, like, a bench we could sit at in here. The crucifixion was a thing before Jesus, like, it was just a method of execution. True. Crucifixions were a thing. Maybe that's what they're going for? I think it's actually just ruins. I think it is literally just, like, a Stonehenge-type ruin that is, like, broken. Like a damaged shrine or something. Okay, well, this griffin is not showing up, so... It's like, whenever I want something to happen, it never happens. Oh, wait. It's closer. Wait. Come on, baby. Okay, well, I'm gonna see if I can pull this image up. Where is it? I have to send it from my phone because I don't have it on my PC. Where is it? There it is, okay. I gotta send it to the Discord I use to send myself images. Alright. I'm gonna save this image. Ugh.
It's so stupid. Such a stupid fucking image. Hold on. Put it into OBS. Levitating Saddam Hussein! He was there! He was there when Jesus died! This is so stupid.
Is that a griffin or is it... No, that's a bird. It's like the shittiest looking bird ever. God, oh shit, Jesus, look out. No, you see, he was actually levitating Jesus. He was actually levitating Saddam Hussein above his head. New religious schism just dropped? No way. Another one? Next you're gonna tell me Jehovah's Witnesses are a cult. Okay, well, I tried. I'm gonna fairy stone my way out of here. I just don't have much to do. Like, for 8 more minutes. Wait, why could I not use my fairy stone? I guess I can now. Watch, I'm gonna go back down. And then the griffin's gonna come back. It's gonna happen. It seems like it changes its schedule day by day or something. Or it just might not be the same griffin. Harspud.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures around every corner.
Jesus tucked his legs into his belly and rolled away. Oh, this is just like Zelda. This is just like the Gorons. Wait, Jesus was a Goron? Holy fuck, I think I actually... You're fucking kidding me.
We've little need for a campsite at present. 'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
I told you it would happen. I knew it would happen, and I just went away anyways.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvest.
This game fucking hates me.
Shall we see if there's ought to be found while we're here?
I have a feeling it might be programmed to fly overhead like that. Like, regardless of where you are. Like, it might be programmed to fly overhead while you're leaving that building. Because it's done that every single time. Not building, village. There's an ogre here at date? There's an ogre outside here? In the daylight? I mean, there's ogres at daytime. It's just that this specific... This one was in the cave, usually. I mean, I guess it's a different ogre. They just, like, try to move into new places each time. Or not new places, but, you know, they just... You know, it's just like... Oh my god. Did you see that drop kick it tried to go for? Guys, can you, like, take care of the harpy, please?
It seems we have enraged our foe. Might we not use the rage to power and bond? Well aware of them.
Fuji? Gut and run. Nice! Gut and run killed it when it still had an extra health bar left, I think. Okay, what time is it? It's 5 more minutes until the stream ends, but I think I'm just gonna stop here and we'll do some funny links or something. Funny links, or we'll browse we'll browse something if we want to. Quit. And I guess we can maybe talk a little bit, because why not? Alright, my girlfriend's got a link. Alright. Got a link for my girlfriend. And I'll load up this other link. Okay. Alright. Worf gives Wesley Crusher dating advice. This is a Star Trek video. Yeah, man. The Klingon lures a mate.
Are you telling me to go yell at Celia?
No. Men do not roar. Women roar. And they hurl heavy objects. And claw at you.
Worf horny?
He reads love poetry. He ducks a lot.
Worf, it sounds like it works great for the Klingons, but I think I need to try something a little less dangerous.
Go to her door. Beg like a human.
Beg like a human. The Shinda thumbnail key. I have to say not interested, because the Shinda choking thumbnail keeps popping up after every single video. I love that song, but it keeps popping up. I have to. All right. Oh shit.
A bat credit card. They gave him a bat credit card. They had the balls to give one of the greatest superheroes of all time a bat credit card. No, does not compute.
Me. All right. Also, hold on. I'm gonna hide this for a second. I want to make sure. So, depending on, whatever happens on Thursday. So, I ordered a new controller, okay? I was getting really tired of the right stick drift on my Xbox controller. I was using my Switch Pro controller today for Dragon's Dogma. But that's because it feels better for Dragon's Dogma than the Xbox controller does. If the new, if the new Xbox controller isn't in by Thursday, there's a chance I might just play something else instead. Because, I want to play without the stick drift. And my Switch Pro controller already also has its own issue, where the left stick, when you push up on it, it doesn't fully recognize the input all the time. It's really spotty. And in games like Dragon's Dogma, it doesn't matter, because no matter how slow or how fast you're pushing the stick, it's going to move the same amount. But on Monster Hunter, you can walk slower or faster, right? So it's going to be a problem during combat. So I don't want to play it with the Switch Pro controller because of that. And I don't want to play with my old Xbox controller because of the right stick drift, which is really fucking annoying for games like Monster Hunter, where I need to adjust the camera a lot. So, if I do not have the controller by Thursday. I ordered it. It's coming in. If I don't have it by Thursday, I will not play Monster Hunter on Thursday. I will play something else. And then next week, we will play Monster Hunter for sure. However, it will most likely be ready for Shin Megami Tensei 3. But even then, I might even just play on keyboard for Shin Megami Tensei 3. But yeah, I made the thumbnail for SMT3. Actually, hold on. Do you guys want to see the thumbnail? I made it. I have it ready. I need to make the Monster Hunter one, though. I was more inspired by the, I was more inspired by SMT. Okay, hold on. You know, no, I'm gonna save the thumbnail. I'm gonna save the thumbnail for when I actually schedule the stream. It's gonna stay secret. I gotta keep something surprises. Because now that I look at it, the more I'm like, I kind of want to adjust it a little bit. The problem is, it's a little bit hard to adjust. Because I want to, like, I want to erase the collar from my, like, from the PNG that I made of my model. But there's, like, if I erase it, then there's, like, no hair to kind of make up for it. I don't know. Okay, anyway, I'm just gonna stop talking now. I'm gonna head out. I'm pretty tired. I forgot to get water earlier, so I'm fucking dehydrated, too. Okay, Thursday. I hope I'll get to play Monster Hunter. I hope I'll get the new controller in time. If not, I'll probably play Helldivers, because that's a game I can stand to play with the right stick drift a little bit, even though it's not ideal. Or I'll play something like Zomboid, because we haven't played Zomboid in a hot minute. And Jane hasn't really, Jane Zomboid, she hasn't really gotten any attention lately. So I feel like that might be a fun option if I like, don't play Helldivers. Anyways. Have a good night. Thank you. Return of Jane Zomboid? Maybe. That might be a good option. Because, the Helldivers is still kind of annoying with right stick drift. It is still a little bit annoying, because I can't micro-adjust my aiming. Like, I could just learn to play keyboard, but the problem is, I disabled my left control, like, a long time ago, and I can't remember how to re-enable it. So, that's gonna be a problem if I try to learn keyboard, for Helldivers specifically. But I don't trust myself with keyboard. I'm much more comfortable on a controller regardless of what type of game I'm playing. Well, usually regardless. I'm much better on keyboard with, Zomboid, obviously. Because it was designed around keyboards. Anyways, Thursday, I might not have the thumbnails ready, but I'm gonna try to make the Monster Hunter one, like, soon. I'll probably make it, like, tomorrow night. And, like, I'll just schedule it, and I won't title it properly just yet. I'll just call it a mystery stream, and once I decide what it's gonna be, I'll like name it properly. If that sounds fine. Okay, now I go. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for chatting. Thank you to VOD watchers. Thank you to lurkers. Just thank you to everyone. Thank you to my girlfriend, as usual. She's great. Thank you to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and his best friend, Saddam Hussein. This is gonna get me killed. I have to get rid of this image. Okay. It's still in OBS. I just named the source in OBS Jesus. So when I'm like scrolling through my sources, I'm just gonna see Jesus, and I'm gonna be like, what the fuck do you mean? And it's gonna be this image. And on the third day, God created Saddam Hussein. Exactly. This is, God created everyone. So he had to have created Saddam Hussein. Saddam Hussein was the 14th apostle. Oh God. Okay, I have to stop now. It's turning to left. And I'm yawning. Oh God. Alright, see ya. Thank you, bye-bye. Love you all. In, like, a healthy way. Don't get too attached to me. See ya.